Welcome to Hong Kong. In this video, we'll explore breathtaking views, iconic landmarks, and vibrant urban life. Get ready for a journey you won't forget.
Hello, travelers. The first night here in Hong Kong, we were exhausted last night. We arrived, I don't know, it was the wee hours. Now we rest the whole day, but it was raining. So the first night in Hong Kong, we didn't know that the restaurants get so crowded. So we've been around and we couldn't get inside any of them. But we saw this Vietnamese restaurant and we are giving it a shot. So here I am drinking Vietnamese coffee.
Next up is Hong Kong famous Ding Ding Tram. These double-decker trams have been running through the city for over a century, and they are still one of the best ways to experience the bustling streets. Hong Kong's subway is fast, efficient, and incredibly easy to navigate. It's one of the best ways to get around the city quickly. Whether you're heading to a major landmark or just exploring, this metro system will get you there.
The valley from the station in Hong Kong area, going to Lantau Island to see the Hong Kong Buddha. Then goes underwater, emerges again, so ships can pass by.
Back in the heart of the city, Hong Kong is alive with energy. Double-decker buses, trams, and people everywhere. This is downtown Hong Kong at its finest. The city, dense architecture, towering buildings, and non-stop activity are truly a sight to behold. Every night, Hong Kong's skyline comes alive during the Symphony of Lights show. The lights, music, and atmosphere combine to create a mesmerizing experience. If you're here, you absolutely cannot miss this incredible display. Came to the Victoria's Peak, and we are about to take the tram to the top. However, we came and we discovered that there is a lot of people because the weather suddenly got better, and everybody decided to go out because it was partially sunny. It's been raining all this time here in Hong Kong. This tram has been taking visitors to the top of Victoria's Peak since 1888, and today is still one of the most popular ways to reach the best views of Hong Kong.
Finally, here we are at Victoria's Peak. The views from here are simply breathtaking. You can see the entire skyline, the harbor, and the city stretching out before you. Oh,